Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you that Sarah Hildebrand biography and lifestyle. Full name Sarah Hildebrand. Born on 23 September 1993, age 27 years. Country, United States. Sports, amateur wrestling. Sarah Ann Hildebrand is an American freestyle wrestler. She won a bronze medal in the women's 50 kg event at the 2020 Summer Olympics in Tokyo, Japan. She is also a silver medalist at the World Wrestling Championships, a gold medalist at the Pan American Games, and a five-time gold medalist at the Pan American Wrestling Championships. Career. In 2013, she represented the United States at the 2013 Summer Universiade in Kazan, Russia without winning a medal. In 2016, she competed in the 55 kg event at the 2016 World Wrestling Championships in Budapest, Hungary without winning a medal. In 2018, she won one of the bronze medals in the women's 53 kg event at the Klippan Lady Open in Klippan, Sweden. She also competed in the women's freestyle competition of the 2018 Wrestling World Cup. In 2021, she won the gold medal in the women's 50 kg event at the 2021 Pan American Wrestling Championships held in Guatemala City, Guatemala. At the 2020 Pan American Wrestling Olympic qualification tournament held in March 2020, she earned a quarter place for the United States, and in April 2021 at the US team trials, she secured her place to compete at the 2020 Summer Olympics in Tokyo, Japan. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.